I have, oh Lord, you're all I have, oh Lord.
What is your word, sir?
Lord, you're all I have, Master.
We need to pray for you people.
Oh, Jesus. Huh? Yes.
We need to pray because I'm seeing there's a problem in your marriage.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
There's a problem. The enemy is fighting your marriage.
Yes, very much, very much.
The place, they want you people to separate.
Attack every time. Even people from churches attacking us all the time.
Today's preaching was about us.
Listen, I saw a spirit. Wherever you go, people reject you.
Yes.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Well, if you enter inside a church, you are going to have people that will stand against you.
Yes.
I saw a spirit on this woman that every time when people are singing, they will have this hatred that I don't know where it's coming from.
Yes.
They want to divorce me in the
they
church.
They ask you to divorce her.
Yeah.
That's why I said, let's pray for your marriage.
They
I was not there in your church.
Yes.
I was not there in your church, but I'm seeing that let's pray for your marriage.
Yeah, they ask you to divorce her. They say, divorce this woman, then
come they want to give you someone.
Yes.
They want to give you someone. And let me tell you something. Because I had your prayer, you've been praying too much.
Yes.
So now, if you leave this woman, what you've been praying for is going to happen. Because even you, sometimes you are tempted.
Yes.
You were thinking, oh, maybe it's better I leave this woman.
Because this is what I'm thinking. I said, what did I put myself into? Because most of the people in the church,
I saw a woman.
They asked me to divorce her so that I can get another.
I saw a woman.
Yes.
That they are saying must get.
No, they
told you.
Yes.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
They told you that if you leave this one, there will be another one.
They told me divorce her and then come back into the church because I was minister in the church,
so that,
and I resigned because of her.
Listen, that these people, they are tampering with your faith.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
They are tampering with your faith. They want you to leave this woman so that you can go back and preach.
Yes. This is all they said. Even a woman came to my house and told me that into my house, she said that, divorce your wife so that you go back to
your
church.
Your spiritual wife.
Yes. I see women naked sometimes.
Wow. You have got a spiritual wife, and this spiritual wife is the one that is fighting your marriage now. If you leave this lady, I'm not seeing them going anywhere.
Thank you, Jesus.
If you leave this woman, you won't go anywhere. Because you've been preaching, you know you've got challenges.
Yes, I've got challenges. I've been preaching.
You've got challenges.
Yes.
Even though you're preaching, there's nothing that I'm seeing.
Yes.
So allow me to pray for your marriage. You see what the enemy is doing now?
Mm-hmm.
He's making people to fight now in the house.
Yeah, they're fighting. Even they will come to my house physically. They will say, I need you to divorce this wife and go back to the church.
But you're also having a problem. Let's not look on her problem.
Yes, I do have a problem.
You've got a serious problem with a spiritual wife.
Mm-hmm.
That this spirit is always trying, coming there when you're sleeping, trying to sleep.
Every night. He sees it in the dream.
I'll tell her, I say, I see somebody.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Stand up. Come in. In Jesus' mighty name. Tempted.
Yeah.
Huh? It's like you want to leave your house.
I was thinking about it and I'm saying, what did I put myself? Because the whole church become against me. And I'm the one from the church. My assistant become the pastor.
Let me tell you, if a church is coming from God, no one must stand against anyone.
Yes. Amen.
Amen.
You're free. If you consider what they want to do, you won't even stay long in that church.
I'm already out from there.
Go out of that church.
Yes, I'm already
go and search for a church where
the. Hallelujah.
Amen. Yes. Hallelujah.